Lily will wake up soon. She is waking up.
It's Christmas Eve.
Christmas Eve? Who's that? Whoa!
It's snowed, it's snowed, it's snowed!
It's snowed! What's snowed?
Look, Teddy.
Oh, Lily, it's beautiful.
We've got to get out there.
Get out there? Will she take me out? In the snow?
Where did I put my trousers? Oh, there they are. I love it when it snows. Oh, there. Now, where's my top?
Hey! Oh, dear. Now she'll forget I'm here and I'll end up in the washing machine again.
Oh, sorry, Teddy.
Phew, that's better.
Now, what can you wear? I know. Here's your scarf.
Oh, that's perfect for playing in the snow. Thank you.
Yes, thank you. Lily always says what I would say if I could talk.
Lily! Breakfast!
Going out in the snow. We're going out in the snow. We're going out in the snow.
We're going out in the snow. We're going out in the snow.
Morning, Mum.
Good morning, my love.
Morning, Daddy.
Morning.
I can't wait to get out there.
Me neither.
Breakfast first. Strawberry jam or honey?
Marmalade.
Good choice. If I could eat, I'd want marmalade.
Oh, I love Christmas Eve, especially when it snows. It's better for Father Christmas if it snows, isn't it?
Father Christmas? He must be Christmas Eve's dad.
Thanks. Want a bite, Teddy?
No, thank you. Whoa. Oh, I hate having marmalade on my nose.
I think the reindeers like the snow, but Father Christmas delivers those presents no matter what the weather's like.
Presents? Will Father Christmas bring me a present? I've never had a present.
Christmas Eve is the most magical day of the year.
Oh, Christmas Eve is a day!
Anything can happen.
Even teddy bears getting presents.
I'll get it!
Hey, Lily! Want to go snowboarding?
Mum, it's Leah! I'm going snowboarding with her and Jake!
What about your breakfast?
Don't worry, her dad's going too! Come on, Teddy, we're going snowboarding!
Did she say we?
Bye, Mum! We'll be back later!
Snowboarding! snowboarding. I can't wait.
Not so fast.
What is it, Mum? Everyone's waiting.
Hello, Mrs. Belmont.
Hello, Leah. Hello, Jake. Lily won't be a moment. You'll need to put on a warmer jersey. And if I were you, I'd leave Teddy here.
What?
I can't leave Teddy here. I promised I'd take him.
You don't want him to get lost in the snow.
No, I won't get lost.
I won't lose him.
But if something did happen to him, he'd miss Christmas.
Don't listen to her. I'll be fine.
Oh, all right.
No, it's not all right. No! Don't leave me here. I won't get lost. I want to go snowboarding.
Sorry, Teddy. But Mum's right. It would be horrible if you got lost. I wouldn't want to miss Christmas.
But I don't want to miss snowboarding either.
I'll put you out here so you can watch.
I don't want to watch. I want to go snowboarding.
How's that?
Thank you, Lily. That's very kind.
No. You're not saying what I would say at all. It's not kind. Don't leave me here.
Bye!
Whey! Woohoo!
Look at me! Watch out!
I'll get you!
Oh, that's cold! Hey!
This isn't fair.
Hey, Leah! Jake! You coming? We're just waiting for Lily.
Here I am. Which hill are we going to try?
The one on the other side of the duck pond?
No, that's too easy. It's not a hill, it's a bump.
Come on!
Christmas Eve isn't magical. It's boring. Who said anything can happen? All that can happen is you get left behind.
I wondered where that draft was coming from.
Ugh. Well, now Lily's mum will see me and bring me inside. It'll be even more boring. Much to see here, is there? And it's cold. What's that noise? It's getting louder. Hey, wait! What are you doing? Oh, hey, be careful!
Bondo! Stop it! Good boy.
Whoa! 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 Get off! Whoa! 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 Whoa!
Hello. What have we here?
Quack! Quack!
Who's there?
What is that?
That's a very good question.
It looks like some kind of toy.
Who are you?
Well, what do they expect me to do? Talk?
Maybe he doesn't know it's Christmas Eve.
I do know it's Christmas Eve.
Why don't you tell him?
I just did. Come on, it's time for our hockey game.
Oh, wait for me.
Hockey game?
It is Christmas Eve, you know.
Yes, I know.
Maybe he doesn't know that toys can talk on Christmas Eve.
Did she say toys can talk? That's ridiculous. I'm a toy and I can't talk.
You know, I think you could be right. On Christmas Eve, animals and toys can talk.
It's magic.
Go on, say something.
Like what?
Well, if he's not going to say anything, there's no point in staying.
Absolutely not. We need to beat those squirrels at ice hockey before it gets dark.
Wait!
Oh, hello. I do believe he spoke.
I knew you could do it.
I talked. I'm talking now. Talking.
Very, very good, very good. Now, why don't you get up out of the snow? You must be cold.
Get up? Oh no, I'm sorry. I'm not a real bear, you see. I can't move, unless Lily moves me.
Nonsense. Get up.
See? Toys can move by themselves on Christmas Eve.
I moved my arms. Without any help.
Very good.
Woo! Yeah! Hey! Woo! Woohoo! I can talk. I can make paw prints. I can talk. I can dance. I can talk. I can run.
He sussed it then.
About time.
I can talk! I can... I can throw snowballs.
Oh!
Do you think he can skate? We could use someone in goal.
Of course he can. It's Christmas Eve, remember?
I can talk! I can stick my head in that hole. Hello, I can talk.
Yeah? Well, what do you say to this? Anyone else plan to keep me awake?
No, Ebenezer. We're just leaving.
And a happy Christmas to you.
Rabbits, are you all right?
I'm fine, thank you.
Good. Then let's play hockey.
Yes! Let's play hockey!
Come on!
The ice is perfect!
Whoa! I can't skate!
It's Christmas Eve. There's no can't on Christmas Eve. It's all can. Anything can happen.
They're right, you know.
Watch this. Do you think we could do that on any other day of the year?
Now you try.
Can. I'm skating.
You're ready for some serious goalkeeping. Stand right here and don't let any of us get this acorn past you.
Use this to stop it.
It's ducks versus squirrels on this fine Christmas Eve day with Teddy playing in goal. The ducks have the acorn. They approach the goal and... Oh! The squirrels take it away. Ice is burp shot from squirrel to squirrel. They're going for goal, Ed! It's in! Goal! What a goal that was! The Ducks regain possession of the acorn! They're going to shoot! But Teddy blocks it! A beautiful block!
Hey!
And the Squirrels win! 1-0!
Oh, do we have to stop?
Yes, we do, dear. It's getting dark. Father Christmas will be here soon.
But we'll beat you next year.
You say that every year.
But wait! Isn't there something else we can do? I know! Let's build a snow bear!
Oh, there's our tree. Bye!
Our nest is down there. Now, do you know which way you're going, dear?
Of course I do! Look, I've finished his head!
It really is time to go home.
Well, don't you want to see what he's going to look like?
Your little girl will be missing you.
Goodbye!
Finished! Oh. Oh well, it's time to go home anyway. Now, which way is it? I think it's over there. Ooh, that's a long way away. Huh. How will I ever get there before dark? I know! I'll snowboard home! Whoa! Hey! Whee! Whee! Whoa! 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 Yo! Oh, my head! Where am I? Where am I? Which way is home? If I just keep walking, I'm sure I'll get there. What was that? Well, this is better. I'll sit in here and wait until the snow stops. And then I'll walk home. Can't be far. All my stuffing will come out. I want to go home.
Oh, where could he be?
We're going to have to wait until the snow melts.
You've got to keep looking! If we don't find him, he'll miss Christmas!
We'll look tomorrow. It will still be Christmas then.
What if we never find him? He won't see his present from Father Christmas. Oh, Teddy, where are you?
Thank you.
I'm so cold. I can't move. I'm gonna miss Christmas.
Christmas Eve is the most magical day of the year.
Anything can happen.
Anything. Even this.
Whoa! Who's that down there? What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Home.
Oh, I see. You come with me, Teddy.
Sun's out. Maybe the snow has melted. We might be able to find Teddy.
Christmas, Lily.
Mum! Dad! It's Teddy! Father Christmas must have found him! He was in my stocking!
When did you find him?
But I didn't.
Oh, this is the life.
Let's see what Father Christmas brought you, Teddy.
He brought me home. That's all I wanted.
Ooh! Two little ducks, aren't they sweet? Father Christmas is kind, isn't he?
He certainly is, Lily.
Yes, Lily, he certainly is.
Look in your stocking, love.
Yes, let's see what else Father Christmas brought.
Sorry, Teddy.
Merry Christmas.